Marion Bowl. It is cold and it is raining here for tonight's game between the All-Americans and the Arkansas State Indians. And here come the Indians. Hi, everybody. Brad Nessler, Lee Corso, and Kirk Herbstreit here, ready and excited to bring you what appears to be another great gridiron matchup. The Indians are looking for an upset in this one, but Kirk, I just don't see that happening.
Well, I agree with you. I don't think this one will be close at all. The away team is led by their running back. Now, I had a chance to talk to him about this game, and believe me, he is ready to run all over this defense. Coach, I expect him to have a big game on the ground.
Forget about it. Arkansas State is going to have a hard time moving the ball against this attacking defense. I'd be surprised if they scored one touchdown in this game. They're going to lose this one big.
Well, thanks, guys, and it looks like we're ready for the coin toss.